Right, just here with the new little batch of jazz records from Sounds of the Suburbs again. I've got my trusty spin clean out. But these are all old records. Just got on the turntable here this Hank Mobley, Art Blakey, Freddie Hubbard, Wynton Kelly, Paul Chambers all playing on Roll Call. And I think this was out on the 80th series previously, but anyway, I don't have it. So, giving it a spin now. And yeah, also picked up some copy of John Coltrane's Blue Train. And this is Liberty Pressing. Liberty Inc. And it's got printed in the USA. It's quite good condition. 1966, I think this is. Actually, not sure. It's just hard to work out sometimes what year it's from, because it is a Liberty repress. But yeah, it comes with the Liberty inner sleeve. And there's the label. Division of Liberty Recordings Incorporated. And it does have 9M on the dead wax. So that's what makes me think it's 1966. So that is a good one to have. It's a really strong sounding copy. I've given it a little bit of a spin. Yeah, got them kind of listed here from Discogs, what I got. So that's the Roll Call 1977 UK pressing. Then yeah, I got this Art Pepper Gettin' Together. Give this a shot. It's on Contemporary, and it is 1983 reissue, Contemporary Records, it's the label. So it's a few Art Pepper compositions, Thelonious Monk composition, and yeah, see how that goes. Then this is Smiles in the Sky. This is a UK laminated front cover sleeve. It's not laminated on the back. And Dobell's 37 and 6. It's a stereo copy. Herbie Hancock, Wayne Shorter, Ron Carter. Yeah, so I've never had a copy of this. So, nice one to have. I've played a couple of tracks off it and liked what I heard so far. It's a CBS, UK CBS copy stereo. It's got the CBS inner sleeve. Yeah, so that is 1968 by the looks of it, from the Dead Wax. Right, this John Coltrane Lush Life, I've never heard this either, so it's a new one for me. It's a prestige German reissue, so it's quite recent. I think it's 1980s. It's got a barcode on it. So that'll be a good one. And then there's this Nefertiti by Miles Davis. This is one of the more pricey ones, I think. Stereo copy. Yeah. Produced by Teo Macero. So again, Wayne Shorter, Herbie Hancock, Ron Carter on bass, Tony Williams on drums. And that one is on a UK CBS label as well. Just need to check the year. not sure what year that is, and another Miles, just in a silent way, CBS, another UK reissue. Couldn't really work out on Discogs which version it is, but it's not a laminated cover, so that threw me off. So yeah, I think In a Silent Way, 1969. The Miles Davis one was, sorry, The Lush Life was 1987 actually. Nefertiti is 1968. So, one more. It's the Art Pepper So In Love. It's quite a cheap record. It's on an artist's house label. And again, some Thelonious Monk compositions. So yeah, that's quite a cheap record, but good thing about it is it's got quite a nice gatefold with kind of a discography sheet and the story of Art Pepper. There's plenty of photos and whatnot, so that might get a read. That's it, yeah.